Good morning, students. Exercise 3.13, question number 2, the first and second subdivisions. Here given, for this quadratic equation, the roots are real and equal. Real and equal. If so, find the value of k. Find the value of k. So, roots are real and equal means the discriminant value delta is equal to 0. Here I write a is equal to 5k minus 6. B is equal to 2k, C is equal to 1. Given the roots are real and equal, therefore delta is equal to B square minus 4ac is equal to 0. Delta must be 0. That is b square minus 4ac is 0. B square means what? 2k the whole square 4 into a 5k minus 6 c 1 is equal to 0. 4k square minus 4 into 5k minus 6 I divide by 4 k square minus 5k plus 6 is equal to 0. After dividing by 4, these two 4s will get cancelled. Take this minus inside, minus 5k, minus into minus is plus 6. On factorization, you get product is 6, product of the factors is 6, and sum of the factors is minus 5. We get k plus 6, k minus 1. I'm sorry. K minus 3 into k minus 2 is equal to 0. So either this k minus 3 is 0 or k minus 2 is 0. K minus 3 is 0 means k is equal to 3. Or k is equal to 2. Two values, 3 and 2. Similarly, let's see that. A is k, b is 6k plus 2, c is 16. Roots are real and equal, it is already given. Roots are real and equal. Therefore, our delta is equal to b square minus 4ac is 0. So, bk plus 2, the whole square, minus 4 into a is k, c is 16, equal to 0. Now I expand this. B square k square, sorry, this is 6k, 6k plus 2 the whole square. Now I expand. 36k square plus 24k plus 4 minus 64k, right? So 36k square 24k minus 64k minus 40k plus 4 divide by 4 9k square minus 10k plus 1 is equal to 0. Product of the factors 9 into 1, 9, and sum of the factors is minus 2. Comes like this. Product of the factors 9, sum of the factors minus 10. Factors are minus 9, minus 1. Here a coefficient 9 is there, so I divide by 9. Here I get 1 by 1. So this becomes k minus 1. 9k minus 1. Either k minus 1 is equal to 0 or 9k minus 1 is equal to 0. K is equal to 1 or k is equal to. You get 9k is equal to 1. So k is equal to 1 by 9. Hope you can follow this. Okay, systematically. Okay, all the values you substitute, I am going to factorize and get the values of k. Here also, right? Thank you.